the next victim for Ken is Jonathan Steggles.
Anybody hurt?
Same new play last season.
Don't worry, folks. I did an exhibition last night. I made 110, 120, 130, finish out with a 147. It was the best game of darts I've had for years. So you come to play, yeah? Yeah. Calling all pockets, calling all pockets. Oh, This is a messy table, isn't it, huh? This is a messy table. You won't see this frame in the highlights package. You're trying to play safety against crafty Ken, eh? Well, I used to be crafty Ken, they call me clueless Ken now.
Six.
It's tight. Yeah. We'll play the double. Treble. I do like the double. Particularly if somebody else is paying for it, you know what I mean? Remind me of the Joe Johnson in the commentary of Eurosport, you know, with all the misses. And it was a match during the World Championship between, who was it, Ronnie O'Sullivan and somebody, you know. And it comes to Joe Johnson in the commentary box, you know, and Joe Johnson says, well, at the moment, he says, Ronnie O'Sullivan is jumping all over Corin Wilson's misses. Live in the commentary box. Of course, the first one, I would do the commentary myself, but the first one, I remember years and years ago, was Ted Lowe. For those of you watching the black and white, the brown was next to the blue. Do you remember that one? And John reminded me of, Fred Davis was actually the first player to play, you know, ambidextrous, you know, left-handed. And he was playing one time, and Ted Lowe was in the commentary box. He was trying to reach for a ball, couldn't come down, so he slid off the table and played left-handed.
And Ted Lowe, live on BBC Grandstand, said, "Well, Ted Lowe, all of 65 years, find it hard now to get the leg over, and now prefers to use his left hand instead."
Clearance is on, Steggs. Go on.
Go on, Johnny. You want the pink and black? I'll give you a picture of Stephen Hendry buying a drink. It's in black and white, mind you. But it's a rare photo. I wouldn't want to follow a winner.